Hi guys, my name is Julian from Gabon Adventure Tours. Today I'm going for gorilla tracking in the forest of Mikongo. It's in the national park of Lope. So now I have with me a really big team, three rangers and many other forest guides. So yeah. I hope you will enjoy the day. Okay, let's go now. Hey guys, so now we just get to our main spot, and from here we will have a bushwalk in the jungle, and for 2 to 3 hours we will track gorillas, and yeah, I hope we will find some, but I'm pretty sure after 1 hour we will already meet some chimpanzees. Yeah, for the gorilla generally we need 1 to 3 days tracking, so I don't know if just 1 day it will be fine, but let's see. Okay, let's go.